That 5-point lead. Oh, that's an excellent winner. It looked for a long time from Prannoy. Got down well here. Then he stretched Ginting, who recovered pretty well. It's almost a no-look shot, isn't it?